Hello YouTube, this is Erica. This is a different little thing I'm going to do. I'm going to start. You're not going to see me in this film, in case you're wondering what's going on. I'll just focus on the sunflower for now. This is what I'd like to call YouTube Cribs. And I'm basically just going to, I want to show y'all my apartment. Let you see into my house. It's not anything big, but it's mine. And so I'm going to show you all around. So, this is, well, let me go by the front door. This is my little dining area. Notice the artwork behind there. And there's the fish tank with no fish because I'm lazy and I haven't gotten the fish together. Billie Holiday poster. And then my little jazz thing over here. A little picture about jazz. It's my dining table. Here's my bar area. Here's my bar stools, my kitchen. Hey, Panda. There's Panda and Molly. Hey, those are my kids. Hey. They're like, what are you doing, weirdo? They think I'm so weird. I think they're weird, too. Okay, so now we're walking into the living room. It's on the logo channel. And it's my big red chair. Everyone seems to fall asleep in this chair. I don't know what it is. When people come to my house and start drinking, this chair gets them. So here's their little bowls, and little dog bed, little fireplace. Here's my Marilyn Monroe picture. I like that slut. She ain't nothing, a little slut, but I like her. Quit, Molly. Look at my toes. Okay. It's a little lamp. My couch, there's my cell phone, it's pink. Little coffee table, so I'll let y'all see my living room from a different angle. This is what they do every day. They look at me. You see, they think I'm crazy. Get your camera time, boo. My living room. I left everything as it was because I wanted y'all to see like really how I live. Okay, here we go. Into the kitchen, my little artwork. Not too many dishes in the sink. My little Shih Tzu calendar. Pretty basic. I mean, it's not real big. I'm not gonna do like MTV and be like, look what's inside my fridge, because there's nothing in there right now. My friends are coming in town tonight and I'm barbecuing tomorrow, so I haven't done any grocery shopping. I'm going to do it tomorrow. Okay, now this is my room. It's messy and it's bare right now. This is my little model pictures. My phone is going off. Here's my bed, my bed set. You see my picture? Big dyke picture. Every lesbian has to have that picture in their room. Here's a cup that's in the way, but I really like this. I got it, bought it for myself for my birthday, and it's a DVD, well, it's a CD player, but it plays like USB and CDs, iPod, my little Chinese screens, my little lamps. When I'm laying on my bed like I am now, this is a, what you'll see, is my little desk. Hey, Panda. There's Panda. Oh, Panda's sleepy. Okay. Let's go into my closet. Do, 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 do. And I want y'all to start doing these. And I want somebody to make a response video to it. Okay. My clothes. Shoes. Oh, you gotta check. Wait till that wintertime comes. Y'all can't fuck with my wintertime game. You see the coach boots, huh? Get them. Coach sandals. I got my little Gwen Stefani sandals. Y'all, you gotta have your gladiator shoes this season. If you don't have any, go cop a pair. You can get them, like, pretty much anywhere now. I think Wet Seal has them, shit. Here's all my heels. You see my sexy, fluffy shoes. Those are only for the misses. And here's some of my shirts. Everything's color coordinated. I have ADD. Okay. You see these two? They're crazy. This is what they do all day. They play. Must be nice. This is my bathroom. This is my shower. Let's see. What kind of bathing products do I use? Dove smells awesome. Just to let y'all know, I got Aveeno products. Hello. I don't match right now, obviously, but this is one of my favorite things. This is my Mac box. Hold on. It may be locked. Yes, I keep it locked. Is that serious? See my wide array of Mac products. This is only half of it. Oh. Ooh, okay. Just joking. But I make everybody look at my Mac box when they would come to my house, and since you're at my house, I have to show you. My lotions, perfumes, this is the shit. Juicy Couture smells phenomenal. All right. So that's my house in a nutshell. I'm going to think of some more blogs by tomorrow. But I just wanted to show you all around. See my dog. It's where me and my friends hang out, my girlfriend. It's a nice little apartment, you know, to do my thing. Anyways, I hope everyone's having a good day. Thanks for checking out YouTube Cribs, and send me a response.